It was it? I think it's on Twitch's end. On my end. I don't know. I just. There we go. My video is on. And I have no idea if my stream is being seen by anybody. I know, the thing was, nobody's seen. It wasn't like. It's not like my internet's down or anything. I don't know why it was doing it. Why is the guy? Why are we giving up more runs when we our bet pitch is better than the hitters, and that guy's got worse ERA than ours? This makes no sense. This is the game just trying to screw us over again. Okay, it's just cheating. This guy should be giving up 4 or 5 runs in the first inning.
1-2-3 go the Bombers. They still trail 1-0.
The fly out of their home run again, cheating.
We'll lead things off here in the home half of the fourth. And this is fouled back and out of play. And this is going to be a foul ball.
Liar, liar, pants on fire, again, cheating, lying, no holding back, you cannot do that.
Richie Simons will start things out for the Yankees here in their half of the sixth. On good opposite field power here as this fastball is taken high and deep to right. And that will find the seats, a home run. Solo shot here to straightaway right field. Number 22 on the year. As the Yankees move out in front here, it's now 3-2. And that'll get down for what should be extra bases.
Save, because he does a good idea.
Oh, that's just a nice play out there in the corner. You know, with most guys, this is a sure double. But he might even have hit this ball a little too hard, because they can get it back in the infield quickly. And that's going to hold him to just a single.
Some stirring now in the White Sox bullpen as it looks like a right-hander's up and throwing. Runner goes for second. Pitches high. The throw. Ball's
he's safe!
Trying to take second. Good.
That is a lie!
Well, he did a good job to get on base with the leadoff single, but then he got a little greedy here on the first pitch.
Sand is in for the tag. You're lying, and lying again and again and again with the lies.
Ask for much more. He's our top player of the game.
Come on, Twitch. There we go. Let's stream freaking. Yeah, double,
and
baby. Yeah.
Heels pay off as he's able to make it into second with a hustle double.
Pretty fortunate he was able to keep this ball fair. This is
Simons will stand in here. He doubled his first time around.
No. Get him to teening. That tapper down in the mound.
Richie Simons will stand in. He's 1-for-2 so far. And just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. Hits are even right now at 5 aside. Now he turns on one and rips it down the line. And that is past him at first. It's a fair ball.
They first did not get thrown out. That was way too close. Way too close together.
Will step in. He doubled and later scored his last time. And there he goes towards second. This is a cold strike. The throw.
Liar! You just can't stop lying. There was no way he got the tag in time. None. Unless my guy just shrunk. And became way smaller to the point where his arms just weren't there. I like the base that just moved. Wait, the other thing possible? He was safe. He was in there. Just a lie. Again, lying. Purposely lying it. And I. That was not. That's what they like to call an AI call. AI just starts lying, calling things. They're obviously the opposite to give himself the benefit of the call.
Great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out. Work now on getting that tying run home from second. Swing and a ball hard hit toward deep right. But this is taken.
That was not caught! It was in the seats! Again! Cheating! Home run! Walk off home run! You piece of garbage! Game not counting, you piece of garbage. Again, cheating. 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 Home run. Game over. We win. You lose. You cheaters. Again, Titan player. You'd have to have a Titan outfielder to catch it. Liar. Liar. Your pants are on freaking fire. Again, with the lying, the cheating, the garbage.
Richie Simons will dig in here. He flew out his first time around. Swing and he gets under this.
No, 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 no. Again, this cheating. Stop cheating, my guy!
Stand in again. He's flown out in each of his first two plate appearances.
Too much to ask? Is it really that hard to play fair?
99-mile-an-hour fastball is not overpowering by any stretch, but sure had him on his back foot.
I did not pop up either time, Ajab. You're cheating, lying.
And this ball will be chopped foul. A Another 0-2 coming. Now a swing and a ball hit foul to first as the first base coach had to do a little skip to my Lou there. Just does stay alive as this is
Ding Liar. Hit the ball, at least foul.
On a big swing as he takes this one to the opposite field, high and deep to left center.
He's not a Titan. He couldn't have caught that ball. They have to be a Titan to catch the ball. Don't you understand? You have no 30 feet outfielders. You cannot catch that ball. They're playing like freaking they have 30 feet up. And so like, oh, the ball's caught. The ball's way past them. Past the glove, way past the outfield. But hey, we're just gonna cheat and cut that to catch. Because that's not because that's not how you play video games, but we're gonna do it because we were the AI, we can get away with anything we want, right? Yeah. No. Stop lying.
We'll stand in to lead things off in the bottom of the fifth. Now he had to be looking for something else to start the at-bat. It's 0-1.
Yeah, he really pulled off of that one, and that's not the kind of swing we're accustomed to seeing from a guy like him.
Right, especially starting off an at-bat.
Swung right over the top of that one as this is a little dribbler.
Safe. Again, lying game. You're lying. Especially since it was not a dribble to the mound. And I beat it anyway. You're lying again. And top Twitch with the freaking knocking my stream off. Come on, Twitch.